little and breathing. I'm back in another video. And if you're new to my channel, welcome to my channel. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. And when you subscribe, you already know to do. Turn up for the future. But also, you know, I upload a brand new video. And you can see by the title, it's so sad. But King Von video, well, yeah, video to Wayne's story finally dropped. Before he passed, he was supposed to drop Armin Dangerous. But I don't know what happened. But I really, like, I'm gonna tell you guys the video I really wanted to drop was GTA, because if you really like follow Von, like, he had, before he passed away, like, I'll probably say a day or two before he passed away, he had dropped like a visual, but it really wasn't for GTA, but it was like a GTA. I don't know, I think somebody put it together, and it's the way they put it together, it really looked like it was like GTA, like the song, like his song, it was like a GTA, and I really wanted that. I don't know if he recorded the video. I hope he did, because that's my song. And the video that he posted, I was like, this would be fire. But, you know, Von is not here no more. It's crazy, bro. I can't listen. I'm going to keep it a buck with y'all. I don't listen to his music that often like how I used to, because anytime an artist passed, it's just, I don't know, it's a weird feeling. It's like, because even in, like, my real life, like, even if somebody passed, like, I can't talk about that person. Like, it's like, I don't think about that person. So, it's like, with their music, it's like, I don't know. It's weird. If you understand, you understand. If you don't, I don't know what to say. But, yeah, let's just get right into this. No mother shall go through that. My young nigga 14, he rap, rap that pole. She short, drop that light. Ain't man nigga finna go on. He was on the block shooting dice, but some grown nigga just stole on. He hopped up like for what? He ain't saying nothing, just blow on. She short, drop that. I mean, yeah, for what too? Like, I never understood that. Like, I guess, I don't know. Maybe it's just me. I feel like if somebody is with, like how Von passed away, you see how like he was actually fighting. I never understood why pull a gun out on somebody who was like just fighting. Like nothing's gonna happen from fighting. Like, you win or lose, like, it's nothing gonna happen unless the person is bleeding and getting jumped or something. I never understood why people pull guns out on somebody who, like, even if the person sneaked you or whatever, it's like, it's no point. Shorty ain't think twice. Now he's up and did this shit like he ain't give a shit. Bullets in his mouth. That's true. I feel like it. You could shoot somebody like that. You don't care. The whole city knows Shorty killin' shit. He ain't go to jail. He ain't Shorty click back. He is like Shorty's gonna go. Oh yeah, if you don't go to jail, you don't care. He don't give a damn. He be skipping school, breaking all the rules, giving niggas rules. Why would he care? Shorty got a jewel. He picked the wrong one. Shorty finna lose. He don't even hustle. Shorty has a fool. And he ain't got no money. Shorty shit a hoop. Fuck that ski mask, quick one. Give a fuck what you think, nigga. Gotta get the rent paid. We get a job, got more bodies than 10K. You just get a safe way. He was in the gateway. And he got a dropout, that was Lil Wayne's face. Lil Wayne have a vote for a decade. Lil Wayne ain't play, he a headache. Poor Shorty ain't get, he was ready. Now Shorty creeped up to the back door. And his countenance all around his little crib. I don't know why Shorty did that for. Lil Wayne saw him coming to the threshold.
Yeah, that's, come on. You gotta be better than that. You have to look at your surroundings. Look at every, you know what I'm saying? Cause this camera is everywhere. If you don't see it, trust me, there's a camera somewhere. I'm a little shorty with step over. Lil Wayne trying to shoot Shorty that go. Lil Wayne help me, it was that close. You won't stop, she looked up, Shorty got go. Mask go outside.
Or nigga, you gon' die. Wayne, man, this shit get old. He hot, this beat get cold. He getting tired, shooting another nigga home. He ain't never that hood, nigga always gone. Every call he get, he thirsty. He saw his cousin and murder him. Friday driveway at church. His auntie son that hurt him. Now Shorty crying at the funeral, soon the top. Look, auntie straight in her eyes. Whoever did this shit gon' die. Whoever did this, mama gon' cry. He slide, I slide, we slide. Ain't stopping till one of us die. Ain't stopping till one of us die.
Mask, why outside. That just gave me chills? Bro, that literally just gave me chills in my body.
Or nigga, you gon' die.
Yeah, you killed. To be continued. I mean, oh, we're done with that. So I feel like this is just a, I don't know, it's just a It ain't never gonna end, like, to be honest. Like, that's the point. It's just, it's never gonna end. Even with any situation, I feel like, that's like somebody killing your family members. Like, it's like, what do you do? It's like, you just sit there and just let the killer just loose, or you handle your business, or you just let the law figure it out. But I feel like some people, it's like, cops ain't gonna do nothing. Cops gonna take their time. Like, people is not gonna wait. And that's kind of like, I'm just like, it's kind of iffy. Like, somebody kill your relatives, like, it ain't gonna end. It's just iffy. Cause I'm gonna kill you, then you're gonna kill my, and I'm gonna kill you. It's like back and forth, and it ain't ever gonna end. That's the sad part. But I don't know what to say, bro, cause it's weird reacting to Vaughn's videos and he's not here. But if you guys like this reaction, you already know what to do. Like, comment, subscribe. When you subscribe, make sure you turn the notification bell on so you know when I upload a brand new video. Make sure you run these views up, not for me, for Vaughn. Make sure you run Vaughn, his views, his streams, everything. Run it up. He got kids, he got family to feed still. Even though he's not here, I feel like we can do that for him. You know, we could feed his family, because without us, you know what I'm saying? I mean, like, come on, just do that for him. But yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video.
I was sipping on lean medicine. I had to stop cause a nigga felt sick of shit. Damn. You know Duck eat the pole, he a menace. We gotta get to them racks, tennis. If I started the problem, I finished. None of my niggas ain't fighting a minute. Little bro hopping out of the stoli. You running down, he send shots at you fitted. So that bitch throw it back with that booty. I need